All right, real quick, I got 9 hours of footage to sift through. So enjoy.
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime.
Now, how the heck do you get your items? Dude, this server lost connection to the item server and just never gave it back. Dude, I'm gonna be honest, I never use the fucking shotgun on Pyro. Side bombing each other. Dude, does a shotgun need to go through a whole second long animation every time?
Nice one. You got the timing right. That's like some Dark Souls boss shit.
I got 2 axe crits in a row. What the fuck?
Okay.
Why are you calling for me? I'm healing you!
I'm bombing.
Why is there so much people? I'll kill you. But yeah, wait,
did they move? back sanity to the other side.
Stop helping him. Move out of my way. You're ugly.
Crack, you just want me to ignore
that's
you.
What,
I'll,
that's
I'll,
my
I'll
best
just not
insult.
Go after
you're
you.
Ugly. Snap like that. Can you tell me, can you just explain the reason why you snap like that? That looked,
wait,
that
wait, that was a level 2. How did
mission ends
how did that look
so?
You like sweat, you just turn around like really
five,
fast. It looks
four,
like you snap.
3, 2,
good game.
One. Overtime. Good.
Oh, we're gonna get Trevor, yay.
Oh!
Direct hit so there no way bro. Crazy man, he's going to like maximum. He's going to like get me. He's on the right side. I like if you try all classes and not win. Why is my shield floating? Are you gonna come back for more? He's gonna come back for more. He's gonna die again.
Oh,
snap!
Hey,
bro. Oh, fuck. No. You're on 10 health. No. Get him. Please stop coming back for more.
The control point is being captured.
I got him.
You can't have the med spot, dude. That's like the
I was like, yep, yeah, I was stuck because I know you're gonna come right back. Yeah, no scunt users.
Still
your mother. Still nothing.
You're just getting.
Da 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 da.
Yeah!
Fucking stabbed. been. It's been amazing.
Dude, like I said, you were camping.
Okay,
there's always another.
Okay, but still.
Bad.
Your mother was bad when she died in real life. Fuck face.
Mom's not even dead.
Here's, she will be.
Like I said, it's the main dead.
No, I'm not going to. No, the shotgun.
Is it just me, or does the shotgun switch faster if they're on fire? Like, it takes like a second for this thing to switch and fire, but when I'm actually shooting somebody, it goes faster.
No. No, it shouldn't.
Yeah, real funny. Jump scouts.
Guys, be very quiet.
I think I'm getting good at these deflects, aren't I?
Dispenser. Sentry going up.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
Using the dead ringer, so the back burner will just give you free crits because he runs away. Yeah, get the fuck back in there.
A back scratcher can be used to shovel for which he will say, good times.
What?
That pyro really. Nah, it doesn't really matter as long as it gets one kill.
I'm moving this. Out of my way.
Dude, look at this. I can put it in the dumbest spots and it just kills people. I didn't even know they had an icon for deflecting stickies.
Alert. Our control point is being
captured. It's just so rare.
Alert. Our control point is being captured.
Fucking nit.
fucking nit.
Alright, this is starting to feel personal. Yeah, he's just walking up to me. Sorry, wrong button. I wanted to left click. You get back up there. It'll restart after we win. Anyways, that was my experience with Stock Pyro. It all started one fateful day when Valve decided to turn off everybody's backpacks, and one of my favorite classes just happened to have weapons I don't use on normal instances. It was a great journey, actually. I learned a lot of stuff about Pyro I didn't know before. The shotguns made it easier to kill scouts and snipers. I think I might use the shotgun just as much as I use the scorch shot now. I'm never touching the flare gun, though. The flare gun's actually trash. Anyways, thanks for watching. Maybe I'll do one for another character.